this one.
Well, watch out, he's taking a picture of the Ferrari.